Hi friends, this is Dr.B.S.V.Raju, neurosurgeon, Aster Prime Hospitals, Hyderabad. What is brain tumor? When do you suspect brain tumors? So brain tumors are very common in the society, in the general population, occurring in about 5,000 population, 1 in 5,000 population. So when do you suspect? Because headache is a common thing, very many times we cannot know whether any of these headaches are related to brain tumors. So you suspect any kind of a chances of having brain tumor when somebody is having a severe headache occurring early in the morning, and this headache is associated with vomitings, and the vomitings relieve the headache. So this is a very characteristic feature that somebody may be having headache related to brain tumors. And very many times the headache is related to the side of the brain tumor location. Let's suppose it is, the tumor is on the right side, there is a good chance that you may having headache on the right side of the head. At the same time, and a headache is associated in patients with fits. Fits are movements of the involving the hands and the legs, and sometimes following the fits the patient may become even unconscious. So people having headache with fits, headache with vomitings, and headache having weakness of the limbs, this basically tells that, let's suppose you have a headache on the right side and the weakness is on the left side, it tells that the tumor is on the, possibly on the right side. A right-sided brain tumor usually causes weakness on the opposite side of the limbs. So if you identify these things early, very many times you can reach the doctor earliest, so that you can be diagnosed at the earliest, so that the treatment of the entire brain tumor can be very uneventful. The prognosis of a brain tumor depends upon how early somebody can detect a tumor. A tumor which is detected at a smaller stage has a fair chance of more than 95% chance of getting cured completely with the current available advances in the neurosurgical techniques. In fact, if a tumor is very small, it is an inaccessible condition, you can completely cure this tumor by radiosurgery without any requirement of surgery also. So that in that way, if the tumor has become big, then the chance of success of radiosurgery will come down. So the earlier the detection, the complete the cure and complete return of your health. Thank you.